Good evening. I'm John Edwards. I hope you're enjoying Saturday Night Live's presidential bash. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to take a moment here tonight to clear the air about some rumors that have been appearing in the tabloids regarding my alleged affair with a staff member from my presidential campaign, Miss Riel Hunter. Now, some weeks ago, I gave an exclusive interview to ABC News on a program airing opposite the opening ceremony of the Olympics. Now, in that interview, I acknowledged that I did in fact have such an affair, but that it had ended in 2006. Now, I went on to make clear that I had told my wife about it and asked for forgiveness all well before I announced my campaign for president some months later. All this is true. However, in the interview, I was only 99.99999% truthful. Okay. When asked if I was the father of the baby girl born last February, I denied it. In fact, I am the father. As near as we can determine, the child was conceived in July 2006, a few weeks before I ended the affair, and her original due date was April 2007. Unfortunately, though the pregnancy itself was normal, Ms. Hunter did not go into labor until the 90th week, after which she experienced an agonizing 7,189-hour delivery, the longest in Southern California history, involving 24 obstetricians, 6 teams of Lamaze coaches, and over 11 tons of ice chips. Finally, on February 27, 2008, my child was born. Now, this has led some to conclude that the affair ended later than the summer of 2006. But the medical records will prove I am telling the truth, in addition to providing a fascinating case study for the medical students of tomorrow. Or rather, they would have, had they not been placed under seal at the request of the mother. And naturally, I'm frustrated that they're not available to prove my innocence. But what can I do, you know? Some have suggested that I offer to bribe the mother to convince her to unseal the records. But I'm sorry, that is simply not something John Edwards would do. Now, as it stands, I can only give you my word as a successful personal injury attorney that I am telling the truth. Well, thank you for listening. And now, if you'll excuse me, I got an ambulance to chase.